And I'm afraid the police would like to interview you all.
I'm thinking somebody gave that girl drugs.
So?
You fucking killed
her! Thomas, it was me! Cook dealt me the powder.
What?
I slept with someone who wasn't you.
What? I told him no, not just then.
Well done. He needs to think about what he did.
I'm going to expel you.
He does that.
He's supposed to be planning us a route across Mexico.
Sorry, I got bored waiting for my Garibaldis. Can you turn away a minute? Come back. I saw these a while ago and... I love you.
Yeah, I know.
Don't forget it, though.
How do I look?
Dad? What are you doing?
Just clearing some space. Bitch hug. You too, big man.
Oh, Mom, he wants to hug me again.
Hug your father.
Your head.
We need to talk about your options for next year.
I'm going to Mexico with Naomi. Don't worry, it's all worked out.
Well, a lot can change in a year, Missy. Why don't you look at these in the meantime?
Have you seen my phone?
You have 6 missed calls. All from me.
This earth today didn't look bad.
morning, Jenna. You're looking very beautiful today. Following the fortune of destiny.
What's my son?
I forgot for a second.
I forgot what?
It's nothing to do with us.
Ah, girls. Good. Follow me.
Actually, don't. We're late.
Frankly, Emily, I don't give a damn. The police are back and they want to talk to you both about Sophia Moore. So, come along, ladies, this way.
So, how close were you to Sophia?
We didn't know her.
You know her, Emily?
No.
You sure? We heard you three were quite chummy.
Well, we weren't.
You ever used MDMA?
It's illegal.
We found traces of it in Sophia's blood. We think she might have bought it in the club.
Did you see Sophia at the party?
We only saw her. We were only at the party for just 10 minutes or so. We went home long before the accident. We didn't see her.
Emily said you did.
No, I meant since the party, there's been posters everywhere. What are you looking for exactly?
Just want more of a complete picture.
We just want the truth.
Why did we just lie to the police? Hey, it's me. What's going on?
I did see her at the party. It was me who sold her the MDMA.
Since when are you dealing?
I needed some money and I thought if I just went in on this
I
MDMA...
I could have given you some money.
It was for these. I thought I could keep you safe. I'm sorry.
Who gave you the MDMA?
Why did you give them our names?
Em, calm down.
Of course I didn't, man. Chillax. They ain't got nothing on us.
Oh, and you know that, do you?
I nicked the fella's briefcase. It's a fucking Bristol Rovers fan. His mum leaves the notes in his sandwiches. Look at that.
But what if they do know?
Oh, that's what'll fuck this. Getting scared, poking around, causing a fucking scene in the middle of the corridors.
He's right.
Mum's the word, girls.
Don't you want to know where they had our names?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want to go to jail. Could you just mind your own fucking business for once, please?
Okay, sorry.
You just have to act like everything's fine.
Thank you for the flowers. Sorry, what was your name again?
Nancy.
She never mentioned a Nancy. But that's Sophia for you. Secretive. How did you know her?
Just from college and stuff.
Are you in with Naomi and Emily and that crowd?